Welcome to the Pauper Gauntlet. I'm playing Icy Hot Totty in the second round of the Pauper Gauntlet. This deck won in the first round. So this is just academic. And now it seems to win again. What the heck? Why do people do that? I've been waiting for a game for like 15 minutes. Maybe he's trying to get the combo or something. Oh, that was stupid. Can I block him? No? Well, okay. Yeah. Icy Hot Totty. Undefeated. That's just bad. But whatever happens in the Pauper Gauntlet, happens in the Pauper Gauntlet. Thank you for watching.